Before we get going, here's some clips captured on my trail cam on one of my feeders while I was away on holiday. For a while now, I've been plagued with sheep underneath the feeder, and this one's trying to undo the knot in the tie strap. And this one decides it's going to wreck the pole which my GoPro gets attached to. During June there was quite a few greys either on or around the feeder, but come July they'd all disappeared. Well, I didn't think it could get any worse, but it did. Looks like a family of greys having some fun. I'm not sure if this buzzard's got something stuck in its claws. Warning. This is a pest control video. If you are not happy watching this content, please switch off now. You have been warned. The following clips were taken by Keith in some of his hides in North Yorkshire, and this is the kit that he's been using. I've no idea what's going on with this grey, but it quite obviously couldn't stop a pig in a passage. As you can see, this one needed a secondary shot. these feeders, being fairly newly erected, some of the greys are still fairly twitchy. Keep an eye out for the mouse coming out of the feeder tray. If you're in the local area, please pop over to Wheatley Hill Pet and Corn and help support local businesses. So this squirrel tips up 15 minutes after the last one you've just seen. Now then, I wonder what it's going to get up to. So is it fun fighting, or is it just feeling frisky? Now this is a perfect example of disinhibition. The legs are kicking, but the body can't move. For those of you who are watching the videos but haven't subscribed yet, please hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell in order to support the channel. This was another one that needed a secondary shot. If you enjoyed watching the footage, please don't forget to like the video as you're watching and add any comments in the box below, and don't forget to subscribe. In the meantime, here's a couple of other videos for you to watch.